Hello everybody, I'm Malti Narayan. In this video, I'm going to talk about the most important principles of accounting. In the accounting basics, the first thing we have to learn about is accounting equation. This equation lies at the heart of accounting and is the foundation of double entry. The key to accounting is the stuff the business owns is equal to the stuff the business owes. Keep that always in mind. The stuff the business owns is equal to the stuff the business owes. And what are assets and liabilities? The money invested is known as capital or equity. And the second most important thing is the owner is a different individual, but the company has its own individual identity. So the company owes the owner equity, which is a liability to the company. The owner has to be paid back, and so it is a liability to the business. So on one side of the equation, we have assets of the business, and on the other side, we have liabilities to the business. Liabilities comprises of equity and what the company owes to the owners, and the other liability which the business owns is to the third party. So at any point of time, the accounting equation would balance, and it is the basis of balance sheet.